Hi everybody, I'm Kira from P-Cube. Today we are playing some Galgun Returns, of course. Galgun Returns is coming out on the 12th of February for anyone that wants to know. I just skipped past the first bit when going straight to when we meet one of the girls. Can you take a guess who I've picked? Of course. Kaoruko. I love her, I think she's so cute. She's my second pick. After Kaname, she's the real waifu. She's questioning us already. She's so cool. I'd let her step on me, to be honest. I had some makeup lessons. I had loads of homework back in Indonesia. The homework, I guess. I'm a smart person. I had a lot of homework. Ooh, she just said ara ara. My heart can't take that. I feel like most of you would want me to pick Getting All Hot and Bothered, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna play it safe. Do I look smart? Ouch! I'm called a peasant. Ouch! All these people just roasting me. It's understandable. Of course. Okay, yep, so the guardian battle in Doki Doki mode. Essentially, I've played this before, so technically I'm cheating, but you have to shoot the little guardians that are protecting Kaoruko so you can get to her. And I'm not a pro gamer by any means, so first we just snuff on her up a bit. So we have to shoot these little thingies protecting her. And like I said, I'm not a gamer by any means, so please don't expect me to be at all good. Now we can do the important bit. Make her love me. Now I can shoot her again. These little guardians. Fabulous. These little... You have to shoot the little things that come out of them as well. I'm not very good at shooting things, as you can tell. I love what she's wearing, I think it's so cute. Girl. Excellent job. Class celebrity. What can I say? Let's go in. There are so many reasons. These people threatening to beat us up. I just want to get with my waifu. Oh, Patika looks so cute. Become a better man. Ouch. I love her enthusiasm. I need that in real life. I need all the help I can get. So yeah, the options I picked, as you can see, gave me like almost the top scores for like all the stuff, other than lewdness, so be wary of that. So let's go next. Okay. Yeah, I have to start shooting. Okay. Please do not judge my shooting skills. You guys will be way better than I ever will be at games like this. As much as I love them, I am so bad at any sort of shooting game, to be honest. Can you, yeah. Thank you. I missed one of them. You're gonna see the concentration on my face as well whilst I'm trying to shoot these people. You can see on the right as well, you have the option to go into Doki Doki mode. I personally am not gonna do that right now, but I will show you Doki Doki mode in a bit. You know, sometimes they pop up on the screen so fast and it like actually gives me a bit of a jump scare. It's like waifu jump scare. I want to be a part of a horror film like that. Hey. Look at that. See, I was going on about how I wasn't very good. I managed it. Please don't move. I'm so bad. Okay. The music is so good for this as well, I love it. I love that she almost fell over. She was so excited to confess her love for me, she almost stacked it. Okay. That's what I mean. Sometimes they just jump scare you. They come out of nowhere. They're running through the halls. Calm down, hon. I've got you. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. We're good. We got it covered. Oh yeah, you'll also get teachers. So instead of your senpais, you get senseis. So not, I'm huge being one of the options. I won't do it. As much as I want to. Excuse me? That's get shoved in a locker. Damn. I want a meow. I feel like that's the correct thing to do. Oh my god. The art room. Okay. We got it. We're fine. Okay, let's go. Me and my awful shooting skills once again. You can really see my concentration face. Oh my god. Okay. This is what I mean. Sometimes you get unintentionally jump scared by a girl. Who needs horror games when you have Galgun? Excuse me, man. I go away, but I actually want them to confess their love for me. Gives me a bit of a confidence boost. They appeared. Climbing the wall. We'll have to do some parkour now. Oh gosh, okay. Maybe I'll go in Doki Doki mode in a second as well. Up the pole! Not a pro. Oh god. Oh my gosh. Absolute parkour legend, honestly. Oh god.
Okay.
I should focus and not be dancing to the music. Yay, okay. Wow, I literally just scaled the whole school and she's calling me a klutz. Kind of rude. Okay. I say once in a blue moon. Oh, her smile is so cute. It's a bit lewd. Well, blushing. We have to be a little bit shy about it. Finish through paintings. Okay, we got this. I was not ready. Okay, I'm prepared now. The pressure, the absolute pressure. Ooh. Falling asleep. I like the fact that it's sheep. Never mind, I've come to the conclusion I'm a pro gamer. I'm so speedy. Needs aim training. And you've got Galgun. Speeding up. We got 3 seconds. Yay! Oh god, okay. Imagine being naked and doing that pose. It'd be so awkward.
Okay. Right.
We shoot more sheep. This is gonna be quicker. I'm not ready for it. Oh my gosh, it's mad at me. I'm sorry, sheep. There's me going off about how I can shoot things. Clearly I can't. We shoot more sheep.
Okay.
Let's try not to actually shoot the sheep this time. Actually hit the target. You didn't see that. I'm sorry, sheep. Yay! We filled the bar. I'm a pro. Voted most huggable. That's very pure. I feel special. Oh, I got an achievement as well. Look at me go. That's so pure. I am a girl. Kidnapping. Let's think of a plan. That's cute. Stage 2 clear. Look at me go. She doesn't hate you, but she doesn't love you. That sums up my whole life. Honestly, that sums up my whole life. Okay. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, it's a bit dark. Oh dear. Oh my gosh, they run so fast! Don't run near the pool. It's bad for you. You might slip. Okay, here we go. I love the swimsuits. I think they're so cute. Kind of want one. Like now would be a good time to go into Doki Doki. For one use. You don't have to shoot the master running. Oh god. It's going to Doki Doki. Let's do it. Okay. So, you have a girl. You get to shoot her. Basically. You can zoom in, and that is like ultimate. I think if you hold it, I'm pretty sure if you hold it for too long, sometimes they can like refuse it. But you want to fill up the bar on the left side. I had to go for someone in a swimming costume, in the swimsuit, of course. Oh my gosh, that was a lot. It's really zoomed in. This feels a bit sus. See, you can see the bar is going up. Like that, see if you can refuse. Bit rude. Yay! The elbow. That is the spot. Just so zoomed in. She didn't like that either. Armpit? Yeah, the closer you get, like, the better it is, obviously. You can kind of see that. Mm-hmm. Get the lengu. Basically what Doki Doki does as well, if I'm not wrong, is when you do this, all the girls around this one specific girl will also be done. Oops. This was very weird. Now would be a bad time for someone to come in the room. It's a bit hard to explain. Yay! I lost intelligence. Perfect. All the girls around her as well. So, that's always fun. I saw one of them run. I missed it. Oh goodness, aggressive. Let me try and turn my brightness up. There we go. Oh my gosh, I completely missed that. Yeah. It's all screened. Oh, she's in a cage. Oh no. I got you, baby. Okay, we got this. No girls. Teacher. Could be that way. Cool, running. Not my strong point. Oh my gosh. We won't talk about that. We won't talk about any of this. We won't talk about anything I miss. Because clearly I am. Oh, she called for me. Okay. We got this. Let's save our waifu. Then this one. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Oh my gosh, this is hard! Am I gonna die? Ignore that. Ignore me not being good at games. Try my best. Very flustered. You're so soft. It's the right thing to say. She just fell from a helicopter. Bear in mind. Yay! Next stage was clear. I think I'll do one more bit. One more bit. It can't hurt, right? Okay. Okay. I'm not really going for the ecstasy shot every time before people start roasting me.
Chickishaw!
You know what? Sometimes the teachers are so hard. They're a bit tougher than just the normal girls, obviously, because they are your senseis. They're a little bit more hard. As you should be. Ultimate panty shot. Jump scare of a lifetime coming. Gotta ask what she likes in a guy. That's me. I protected you. Please love me. We got this. There we go. Perfect. Oh yeah, I forget. Anyways, forget. I need to shoot her as well. That's part of it. Standard. Perfect. We've gone up from romance expert to beloved king. Her pride is the source. Understandable. Rich people are so frightening. Oh, she laughed at me. Okay, she can meet a servant. Pain. Can't believe she done us like that. She was like, servant. That's it. That's what you're good for. But we're doing well. Which is what we love to see. So, this is as far as I'm going to go. I hope you enjoyed my little hour or worth of gameplay of Galgun. I love this game so much. Of course, it's coming out 12th of February. So make sure you get it. And of course, I still have it up here actually. You still have the chance to get the collector's edition. I done a little unboxing of it, so you can go watch that as well if you're interested. So yeah, thank you guys so much. It's been so fun as always. I am Kira from PCube, and I will see you, God knows where, on the internet. Bye guys!
くれる秘密だよ指切り放課後で